I got another point. We don't want to get too much in that. Hear the point of this. LeBron have a championship team. Zimunge, we win last year, right? Remember, say, Lakers bench, good. Lakers starting team, good. Them reserve, good. Everybody good. All of them cheer that joke, because they still have crazy ammunition. Anthony Davis injured now for about a week or two. Lakers lose every single game from Anthony Davis injured. Oh, is LeBron a good? That's what I want. Oh!
All right, you ever play sports in your life, no, like team not, sports? Tapping a man. Me ask you a question. You ever do it before?
Yes, sir. Me used to play
a lie, you tell you, blood clot, like you never played a bumbo clot sport. You told a lie.
I tell about basketball team.
A lie, yeah. Which kind of basketball team?
What are you to play? Which sports are you to play? Which sports are you to play?
Me used to play football, me play basketball, me do swimming. Me is an athletic youth.
Brother, that's a long time when you swim, man. About 40 years ago, that man.
Yo, what up? Do a little study, but listen. Make my point now. You know what? You have a member saying, you know, member says Schroeder is out, you know, that's their starting point guard. You know.
Can I
reason? Hold on. That's more than what? It's not Anthony Davis alone.
Can we reason?
That's let me talk now. Are you tapping eyes? Listen what I say.
Yeah.
Anthony Davis is out.
Right.
Schroeder is out. Who is them bulldog point guard, right?
Right.
Okay, so that's two of your starting players out. So guess what happened? The chemistry of the team is not there. That's why they might lose, brother. But they will get it back the next game. I promise you that.
I 8 game them lose already. 8.
So how much them win over? And them still at the top of the. I'm still one of the top lose. Team in the West.
Brother, just calm down now and stop arguing with your argument where you're raised. Yes, so them will get it back the next game. I 8 game them lose already.
Yeah, them did win 10 in a row, so you never remember.
No,
we never come to
Tarbo.
We never come to Tarbo when they win 10 games straight.
Well, I know. We win 73 10. We win 73 games in a row. 68 games in a row. So, not talk about where you win in a row. Make me talk about this. Since Anthony Davis injury, right? You do 8 consecutive games with the goat still on the court with a top bench and a top. Team. No, look at it.
It's not a packed team.
It's a packed team.
Schroeder is out and Anthony Davis is out.
Listen,
it's part of a packed team.
You don't know that. Them bench everything packed. Make a reason now. Look at my team. Golden State. Our center is a rookie. Not even one of the best rookie. Which is Wiseman, right? See? We have a youth named Pascal.
Wiseman and a center, brother.
Well, no. Whatever I mean. He might want to be. Zin, we have.
Boy, you used to play for Calabar basketball in your line.
Well, I don't want to change the subject. Why you're not busy about Calabar again at that time? We have Kelly Oubre, right? We have Bear, no name, waste player. Zin, Looney, one of our veterans. Ring him down with you, out of the game. Like two. The new you don't get as rookie, in good. Out of the game. But yes, the Golden State has not lost. You lose 8 with the goal.
Which 8 or 4 game the people them lose? Stop the foolish for 8 game. A 4 game the man them lose.
You don't want to lose straight. 8. So, brother, if you have the goal by your team,
a 4 game the man them lose, dog. So they multiply the man them lost guys with 2-2-2.
Roll on, brother. You have Kyle Kuzma. Zin, you have Caldwell Pope. What the white boy named Caruso. You have the amount of that you can remember some of them to the amount of people LA Lakers have. Remember 5-4 where somebody in a cell on the whole place. Zin, who the whole of here? The worst thing to see, Golden State. Lose Kevin Lewis.
Yeah. Yo, me hope say, me hope say after the, when the playoffs start, me hope say have the same energy in the dog.
Me not, me have the same energy now. My team down to the ground. How we are the better that one?
Them lose four games, I say them lose eight. That's our next something. Me so don't know how you do it.
Lose four games straight. That will
so
never
what? How much game we win overall straight?
Brother, it don't matter. Just the story. The story now.
What do you mean?
Right now.
Them will lose the one of them game them.
Steph, now lose four straight. I want you, Steph, not losing four straight. So we are talking about your good, no good. I go up shit. I go up shit. I go up shit. And I lose four straight. It'll be a star on you. Look at Frank Cruz.
You know, sir, 86 as between 76 or 86 game the man and play for the year.
Hey, remember
before playoffs.
You see, we have Kyle Kuzman alone with Steph Curry alone. We're not talking about Caldwell Pope and them people. All right, just give it Kyle Kuzman alone with Steph Curry. And I'm going to go down. They put TikToks in the field. You can only talk to him right now. You can only talk to him. And one player in the field.
A two player, brother. Yes, a one player. And a two starter, too.
See it? You want to go to my friend tonight? Yeah. No, see the man lose all pressure tonight?
No, you're not supporting ways.
No, brother, I'm not sure you said. LeBron is good.
Hey, all your talk, you don't know nothing about basketball, you know, but you used to play for the Calabar. Right?
That's all your talk, bro. Him now understand, sir. My youth, assuming they used to do that. Careful.
No, but we used to play football. We play football, too. We play football, basketball. Right.
No, could be realistic. And just be honest in our sports, right? Mm. The goat them. No matter which team the goat them go for. You ever see the goat them now make playoffs, brother?
So hold on there. Where you trying to say? Lakers now make playoffs? Where you trying to say?
Yeah.
It took up to the playoffs and won a championship. It's just like Tom Brady, first year at Temple, I took them to the playoffs and took them to the Super Bowl.
But watch that. You, that's it. You're hungry. We're living
in the game. Tom Brady did it in the game 18-19.
Yeah, but
when LeBron did down three games to Golden State in the finals, that Cleveland Cavaliers came back and won four games straight and won the whole championship. Where's about that?
Them kick out Draymond Green if you stop LeBron.
Jesus Christ. So that's
supposed to slow him down.
All right. Yeah, you know that. Then what Draymond did to that kick?
Yeah. That's your bridging them now and tell you the truth. You lose that one end
of that.
Yo, Elder, talk the truth and tell the man to lose the argument, the man. And start making the man look up in front of the people.
Nigga, I'ma beat you and I'ma fuck your bitch.
Yeah.
See? The man said to LeBron, I'ma beat you and I'ma fuck your bitch. LeBron, I didn't pick up the man. First thing you have, not hear that. You understand? Pick up the man and you don't hear. You understand what I mean?
So where you get the argument there from, though? Can I come like you make up your thing them sometime?
I saw them on the series. And the coach.
Hey, somebody, please investigate when Foota did play for Calabar basketball.
And the coach calling. What are the product?
This shit is crazy.
Tell him what LeBron doing for LA. What did he do to the team?
You know, so that elder that are really in here right now with your foolishness. Cause MC say, fuck you, hot shot.
No, LeBron go back LA, fire the coach, trade out the whole bomber clad team.
LeBron does not run the LA Lakers franchise. Stop it, no man. Him have talk, but him not run the franchise. Every franchise try to put good pieces around star players, brother.
Stop talking again and on. When you go back to Cleveland, you know what was the deal? You know
what was the deal? What was the deal?
What he wants, including the fucking rest of them.
Hey, here what happened, man. Here what happened, man. With done. Hey, Foota. Foota.
That's real, though. When he was in Cleveland, that's the reason why he left Cleveland, because they would not give him the caliber players that he was asking for. So when he left and went to Miami, and they see Miami gave him what he wanted, and he won a championship in Miami, two, almost got three, and then he came to Cleveland.
You're my brother. Stick up in, Badan. Hear what I say. Melda, hear what I say. You know why I'm left Cleveland? Because the brother that is dead. Well, No. You said the brother that was left on Cleveland. I'm fucking mad.
No.
One brother did dead and a fucking mother. And then find out. Listen up.
The owner never have a deal, see? So if him come back, then give all of him more. And the whole business community, peer, the rest them and everybody, the NBA organization, you too. So they have to win your time.
Remember when he left Cleveland, he taking about $100 million.
Where them would have killed him. They would have killed him.
Yo. Foota, I'm going to reason 1 second. I want to make 1 point because the elder said something a while ago. I want to correct him. You see the reason why I'm left, the real reason why I'm left, where the youth name him kind of mad and up on the street now, where did that play for Cleveland, a sexy mother, and the whole organization know about it, and he felt betrayed, and that's why I'm left.
Are you? Don't touch shit, brother.
No, that's irrelevant.
That's irrelevant? How is that irrelevant?
You have to remember, LeBron.
Him and the mother come up, you know.
What she do.
Yeah. No, not to him. LeBron and his mother come up, and that was a big disgrace and disrespect. That's why the man left.
Because his mama messing with a boy his age. So he left that situation, and the mama came to Miami with that same boy anyway.
It was the member said. Them feel like the whole of them did that. Knew what was going on behind him back. I never say it to him.
Say that again.
That was the real me. I feel by my personal feeling. Said that was the real reason why.
No, that was an embarrassing situation for him. But at the end of the day, the man want to win championships, so he can't lose his mind over what his mama doing.
So let me ask you something. Let me ask you. More, see if you're honest, Elder. Let me ask you something. So you really feel like, say, LeBron is not one of the greatest players in basketball right now, and when he retires, will be one of the greatest players?
No. Curry got a long way to go.
All right. Talk to him now, my friend. Jesus Christ. Almighty God. Somebody dead away. We're willing to tell you the truth to blood class.
Hey,
Lord, you are good. Yo,
come on, the worst of me, you know.
What the man say?
Yo, the man come in and say one something and cut and gun and kill.
Webster. Listen, you want to go viral right now. Everybody's going to investigate on which team Pan Calabar did play for.
Yo, hold on. Brother, the man come in.
Webster. Me, I'm coming and say something about Curry and Cut.
Brother, the man come in the argument. See?
Yeah, I Webster.
The man say, yo.
No,
Brother, our contest is
something.
This bigger than
our. So what is it? Him forward it and cut.
Yeah, the man cut and gun and
cut. When the driver. Yeah. Man, take it personal.
Yo, brother, I've never seen this yet. From a
pop. Take it personal.
Yo, man, I want some of you, brother. And I want to
Yo. The man vexed here, come pay a curry to the brother. That go on.
Brother.
The man that even want ear cut against the blood.
You never seen this yet.
Yo, but yo, my brother, as me say, a real thing.
Yo,
I'm gonna say, me enjoy the conversation, but you must at least admit one time, say, I'm you in that debate, yeah, and boy, have a good day, boy, live a love life, and all that is great. You understand what I'm saying?
Big up, mama, enjoy the family, full food restaurant all day, coming on this stuff.
Yeah. FHM all day. Yeah. You don't know the thing.
Inside Rockford, you don't know.
Yeah. Yeah, Mount View, Backbush, you don't know the whole thing. Big up the whole team. Unroll it up. Big up, unroll it up. And our family same way. Yeah. Right there, man. The real team. And full force, and FHM, and the whole way of dance hall. And here what we are trying to find. You better than vex in your dog. You better take it personal. The man never better get the haircut down.
Yeah, my God.
Hey, dog, you have to remember, you know, you say basketball, and football. I think when you see when man lock up and they are prison, brother, I that the man them do them time off, you know. So yeah, some man take it deep, you know, bro.
Yeah, man.
So the man take it deep, and right now the man say, yeah, what? Me, I chat, fuck him, not negative haircut.
Yeah, man, lift up now.
Yeah, that for sure is me win the conversation. But it's all peace and love and one family same one.
Big up, my brother.
My bro. Yeah. Oh, shit. One.